Pat here again, back with another MEP-701A. I'm going to show you some of the features of this particular unit. I'll circle the unit, show you some of the features. It's just like the other two that I've put on eBay. And then we'll break away and hook up our load tester and show you the unit running as we put a load to the unit. Now I want to move in close, show you the gauges. First of all, this one is showing, looks like it is showing 37 hours on the Hobbs meter. Of course, we have our fuses for our convenient outlet. We move over. Here is our load meter gauge. Here is our hertz. And here is our voltage, whether we're running in 120, 240, or on three phase. Back up. There is our voltage selector. Here as we increase or decrease our voltage. There's our current selector coming over. There's our master switch with our preheat for our glow plug. And the auxiliary pump. Then run and start. And here's our circuit breaker that turns off and on the load terminals. Drop down, there is our cable throttle. That's an in-out, and then you can go counterclockwise or clockwise to fine-tune. Of course, here's our generator head. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna open up the covers, show you the wiring, and also show you the schematic that is conveniently installed on the underside of the lid. And as you can see, it goes into great detail. Here is our interior wiring harness, our relays, our terminals, boards. There's the backsides of our gauges. All in all, this unit's very, very clean, like the others I have on eBay also. Here is our switch, our rotary switch, that you will turn for the different phases. This particular unit, like the others, has had the modification where it can be ran on 120 as well as 240 volts, like house, it'd be like your typical house current. I'm gonna come on around, show you the muffler, back up a little bit here, see the starter. Come in, there's the auxiliary pump for offboard fuel tank. There's our lines there going into our fuel tank, our auxiliary line. Coming around, here's our fuel tank, air cleaner, 24 volt battery, slave receptacle. And I'm in a little tight here. We're going to circle the machine over this way. Here's on the right-hand side of the machine, side of the battery. Here is our fuel line. There's our fuel solenoid. There's our priming pump. And get in here close and you can see the fuel pump itself. I think we need to get a top shot. As you can see, the unit had two coats of Hunter Green paint applied, very clean, and it's ready to go. There's our grounding terminal with our grounding cable. Now I'm going to just pull back and show you the interior of the box again. I'm going to break away, and we will get the load tester hooked up and show you how it performs. We'll be right back. Thank you.